So today I will be showing you how to clip a chicken's wing. Doing this is so they will not fly this run. Showing you the area where you need to avoid so you do not hurt the chicken. Feathers right here. These are the feathers you need to avoid because it can hurt the other feathers when they're trying to grow back. See, under the wing, that's where like the wing stops. Okay, so when you're cutting it, you need to go in kind of like an oval shape. Gee. And then you go to the smaller ones. Make sure you avoid that. And it needs to look kind of like this.